Hey, Nemo.
Hey there. Steinbrenner sucks.
Thanks for the scoop.
Hey, come here. I thought we'd eat at the booth today.
Why? You breaking up with me?
Just shut up and sit over there. Come on.
What?
Come on, trust me. You won't be disappointed. And we have liftoff.
Hi. Nothing to drink first?
Beer.
It's a little early.
I like it with pizza. But I don't know. What do you think I should have? Because I'll change it.
I drink 8 glasses of water a day.
Water. I'll have water.
Okay.
Pitcher of water.
Okay. And you?
Yeah, okay, water. I'll just start with a glass, though. And then what? We're going to have the usual?
I just started on Saturday. Nobody has a usual yet.
Oh. It's 4 slices, everything on it.
That should be an occasional.
How about that? That's Nemo's niece, Angelina.
I think she was standing a little close.
Oh, man, look at her. If I wasn't married, you know what I'd do?
You'd wear the same underwear every day.
Come on, Ray. You don't think she's hot?
Yeah, all right. She's all right. Relax. You're going to pull a muscle.
She's all right. She's built like the lady from the mudflaps.
Mudflaps?
You know, the lady you see on the trucks. You know, like this.
Don't you do it.
Your order will be up in just 1 minute.
Hmm.
Did you smell her?
No, I read the sign, Bernie. Thank you for not smelling the help.
Yep, here you go.
Thank you.
Thanks, Angelina. Sure. Thank you. Thanks. Ask for Parmesan.
No.
Just go ahead.
I don't want Parmesan.
Angelina?
Yeah.
Ray here would like just a smidgen of grated Parmesan, please.
Okay.
Wait, a smidgen? Oh, you can't control yourself, can you?
I cannot.
Say when.
When? Give me your water.
Hello? Yes, he is. May I ask who's calling? Okay, just a minute. Angelina.
Angelina? Don't know anyone by that name.
Does he know what this is regarding? Okay, yeah, thanks for calling. Bye-bye.
She's got your wallet.
My wallet?
Yeah, it's at Nemo's.
I didn't go to Nemo's.
Well, your wallet made it there somehow. Do you have your wallet? Ray, she said she just waited on you.
Oh, Nemo's, yeah. Yeah, I might have been a waitress over there, yeah. Even though we usually go to the counter. But today, Nemo, he forced us into this table where the waitresses go. So we had to have a waitress. Not have a waitress. We had waitress service.
So how pretty is she?
I didn't say she was pretty.
You didn't have to. Being so defensive about it. My gosh, you think something was going on.
No. Oh, no.
You're a freak.
What? What did I do? What did
Come
I do?
Come on, can't you be honest? And look, Ray, if you saw someone pretty today, you could tell me.
I saw nothing.
Oh, wow. She must be beautiful.
Look, she's Nemo's niece. How beautiful can she be, huh? You've seen Nemo. All right, look, some men might find her attractive. Nothing like you, though. Which means that you are the more attractive one. I have the right to an attorney.